Yes.
How much was Harry's life worth?
50 million. And here's what I'm gonna do. 10 million wired to the bank of your choice within 24 hours. It's a good deal. You should take it.
Not interested.
And the killer grows a conscience. I'd say that's a breach of professional ethics, Mr. Bishop. Harry's death was business, pure and simple.
Well, it's not gonna be so simple now.
You got that right. Because now I'm gonna put a price on your head that's so big, when you look in the mirror, your reflection's gonna wanna shoot you in the face.
You won't survive that long.
You're a fool. You think you can get to me before I get to you?
I already have.
Where's conference room E?
Floor upstairs, sir.
He's in the building. Get me the fuck out of here.
Yet.
No. Get off the fucking bus! Move! Get off the fucking bus! Move!